Hey, what's up, guys? This is Burn here. Yes, that is right. I am back. Hooray. No, not really. Okay, well, here we go. I have some gameplay provided by my friend Forth Birst, and he is starting a new channel with iShoot. Now, their channel is going to be called Xbox Illinois. You should probably go check them out. They're going to have some more videos. They don't have too many up right now. But in this gameplay, he goes 86-8. Holy crap. I think he gets 3 AC-130s. Hey, last weekend, I played you guys a song at the end. I had a lot of fun picking out that song, and I had a lot of fun listening to that song. Yes, the album did come out. It is available for digital download. The Extinction Protocol by Solipsis. It is amazing. The Bringers of Eternal Sleep and Ghosts of Remembrance are my two favorite songs on that album. I would highly recommend that you go out and buy it, or at very least, it's available for you to listen to for free at the download site. Now, they got some new shirts on there. Holy crap, I love those shirts. But back to the subject at hand. I will be playing you guys the song Eternal by Mushroomhead. Yes, they have J-Man instead of Waylon in that song. Old school, holy crap. 13, XxBurnxX is not my favorite album by them, but Eternal has by far the best bass I have ever heard out of any Mushroomhead song. Wow. Okay, it'll start playing when this gameplay starts picking up, but he doesn't do too well here at the beginning. The end. Stay tuned. He's gonna go nuts, kill everybody. But yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, I did get my Stitch Mask. I love it. All of my friends have worn it. Probably gonna get herpes. I don't know. Hopefully. Not hopefully. But yeah. Thank you, Stitch. Very much. Did an awesome paint job. I wore it down a little bit. Sorry. It looks awesome, though. I mean, it took a while to get it, but when I finally got it, I wasn't feeling too well when I got it, so I was like, yes! Got it, so I'm happy. I'm happy man. Or happy boy. I don't know. Whatever the hell you want to call me. Sound like a man, but I am a boy. He's got a weird setup here. He's using like the ACR with the heartbeat sensor, I think, and he might have a silencer on there. No, he doesn't. But it's crazy setup here. I don't know how he did it. This guy's kid. It's weird. Screw you, Forth Birst. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. You're better than me. It angers me. Ah. Yeah. But, thank you so much for this gameplay. It means a lot. First Moab gameplay on MetalHammerGaming. Or no, not Moab. 86-8 gameplay. Crazy gameplay. Awesome. I'll get a Moab gameplay out of him, though. Some weird setup. I don't know. What do you guys want to see? You want to see him use Spaz 12? Do you want to see him use what? I don't know, M4A1. Right now he's working on an MK14 Moab gameplay. He's learning the specs of the gun. You're learning how to use that gun. So, expect that soon. Probably see some of him on Xbox Illinois. He does stuff for both of us. He does stuff for iShoot Gaming too. Yeah, but he might start doing commentating for us. Hooray! If you liked our Facebook page, then you heard about that. He is, I'm gonna say he's officially part of this channel. He said yes to being part of this channel, and I'm very happy about that, because you all know I suck at Modern Warfare 3. Here's his AC-130. Oh boy. Here we go. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. He just gets points out of this thing like crazy. Like, what the hell is wrong with him? There's There's something wrong with the child. Yep. But he is part of the channel. I am very happy about that. You can hear Eternal soon. I am still going to do that review of the Extinction Protocol when I get it in the mail. If I ever get it in the mail. I don't know, I'll get it in the mail. They're awesome. Solipsis is awesome. Ghosts of Remembrance, I'll probably put up a gameplay with that song because it's a long song. I mean, it's like 10, 11 minutes long. But it's a cool song. You know why? Because they have the singer from the band Battlestar. If you checked out that song on our channel, we have it up. Battlestar, the song Battlestar from their album Battlestar. They have singer from that song. I think he does either some of the parts or all the parts. I can't tell because Noah and the guy from Battlestar, his name escapes me, are amazing singers. I like them both. But definitely not. Screw it. I'm putting the whole album on gameplays. So. I don't know what the sound was. That was me making a funny sound. Yes. I am very hyperactive today, so. Now, I'm going to start doing some Gears of War 3 stuff. I haven't played that forever, so I'm going to be a dick to myself, and I'm going to force myself to play that game. And get good at it. And now play with my friends. My friends are dicks. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. They're cool. To a point. No, they're not cool. Billy's cool. Lone Star's cool. But I shoot his. He has a dick sometimes. I'm sorry. Now, have you ever thought of just turning off the computer, sitting down with your kids, and hitting them? Sorry, I stole that from Future Round. I'm a good person. Okay, now coming up here is Eternal by Mushroomhead from their album 13XXI. It's a fast-paced song, amazing bass. Like, hell, just listen to this song. Please, just stay for this song. J-Man is awesome. I miss him so much. Go see Mushroomhead. They're going to be playing in Illinois May 5th, 2011 at Mojo's in Joliet. Here is Eternal by Mushroomhead.